is Advait. I'm studying in 6th standard in Devagiri CMI Public School. Today I'm going to present an app that I made using MIT App Inventor. So this is the login page of my app, screen 1. So you have to type a name and surname, then click submit. So first let's type a name. Okay, if we click submit without entering our surname, a notification will prompt us to enter our surname. So then we enter our surname. Okay, only after entering both our name and surname will we proceed to screen 2.
Welcome to multipurpose app.
And a message will automatically say welcome to a multipurpose app. Okay, in screen 2, the main page, I added a horizontal arrangement with a label and two buttons. But you can't see the second button because it will only appear after we click the triple bar. So we click the triple bar, a vertical arrangement appears with two buttons in the vertical arrangement. And now you can see the second button in the horizontal arrangement. So now we click the first option in the vertical arrangement, Corona Updates. This will take us to screen 3 where I added a web viewer. So now we are in the web page of coronavirus from all over the world. And then we click here.
Stay home, stay safe.
A message will say stay home, stay safe. Then we click back. We go back to screen 2. Then we choose the second option, calculator. Okay, in this calculator, we have to type two numbers and choose any of the following. Okay, so the first number, for example, 12, and the second number, 10. Okay, so the four options we can decide or choose are addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division. Okay, so the sum of 12 and 10 is 22. The difference is 2, the product is 120, and the quotient is 1.2. Then we click back, we go to screen 2. Okay, so that was the end of my app. Now I'm going to show you the designer and blog section of all pages in my multipurpose app. This is the designer section of screen 1, the login page. And this is a blog section of screen 1. Okay, then screen 2. This is a blog section of screen 2, the main page. And this is the designer section of screen 2. Now screen 3. This is the designer section of screen 3. And you can see the web viewer I added. And this is the blog section of screen 3. And this is the blog section of screen 4, the calculator. And this is the designer section of screen 4, calculator. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you liked it. Please like and share it. And goodbye.